Anakil. Today I am showing you a place value chart model. First we take a cardboard and then a tape paper and then tape paper and fold and put the cardboard in the paper and then fold it like this. I'm covering it. And then cut a paper in a line like this. Then write numbers on the paper. We take four strips like this. Then cut a arrow. Like this. And take a marker and write 30 edge like this. Then Thousand, 500, 3 tens, 6 ones. This is place value chart.